As you can see, I was incorrect in my last video. That was not the last snowstorm of the year. Well, technically it was the last snowstorm of winter, as this is the first weekend of spring. Welcome to spring in the Midwest, eh? Everybody's freaking out. We only got 4 inches. I mean, it's not like it's that big a deal. But, you know, last one of the year, everybody's got to panic, close all the school. Ooh, those are deer tracks. But anyway, I'm going to enjoy this while it lasts.